the captain, okay, the goalkeeper of Ipamanta, this is the amount for you people. That is the amount of 20,000 naira we save for the competition, for the runner. Okay. The goalkeeper, I can.
That customized book by Professor Gechi and the pen. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. As they're coming, the winner of the competition under 15. The Ibamuhu team, put your hands together for them as they come out. The Ibamuhu can now start coming out. The Ibamuhu can start coming out.
Competition. That is the people of Ipamuhu. Of course, these people.
Put your hands together for them.
Put your hands together. In fact, there is one particular talent we just discovered through this competition today. He is a noble son of whom I can hear precise from Umerim. That is the player with the jersey number. I think you need to position first here. And this young man, I think Amoka Izichukwu, really surprised the entire Omanakan today. Of course, a round of applause for him, please. Goraneaka. Yes, he really showed up that he's going to be a future player, like Cameron Boy, Austin Okocha, and all the rest of them all over the world. Yes, the guy is very, very wonderful. I really appreciate it. So this is the winner of today's competition, the people of Ipamuhu, leading by Anoka Izichukwu. Of course, this is under merits. He is under merits now. We are here to give them the sum of 30,000 naira with the honoring award and medal. This is the first time, their first debut, the first time to have under 17. In Omanakan armor here, that's why we have a medal. It's a history. It's a history in the Omanakan football. So the room is open now for anybody who wants to donate come for under 17 or under 15. So you are free to do that. I think we are starting with the professor, OKG Anyamu. So we are about to give the official handshake and receive the medal, one after the other. So they are coming one after the other. That is consecutive.
These are the winners of the
competition.
First under 15 competition.
Yes, their first debut. Their first.
Other team will now go and prepare the challenge the next time.
Exactly. So they are going. Please, what happens when they battle? Go one after the other.
This competition is worth 50,000 naira. The winner goes home with 30,000 naira. The second runner-up goes with
20,000
naira.
That is it.
The winner goes with a medal, while the second runner-up goes with a book and a pen.
Okay. As they are receiving the medal,
Ipamuhu is comprised of Omoja, Omele, and